I'm a food inspector. I spend my days going from restaurant to restaurant, making sure that things are up to standard. Some of you may have heard about my daughter, what happened to her, what kind of home must she have come from. Well, I can tell you, she came from a very loving family. My goodness, how can a woman do something like that?
We have an hour for dinner before we need to leave.
You want to join me?
Where's everyone going?
Wouldn't be everybody, it'd just be the two of us.
He wouldn't have asked you out if he didn't think you were attractive.
A reputation is about to be made.
Nothing actually happened.
I want to go to jail.
For something you didn't do.
All I want to know is if that's the truth.
He was messing around with her. So we started messing around with him.
I think sometimes people, whether it's right or wrong, come to an arrangement.
He's a kid. What's wrong with you?
I could never believe that my daughter was capable of such terrible crimes.
Everything you've done, everything you are, that's what's wrong with me.
It's up to me to find this person who spread these rumors, these awful rumors that this grew. I think I've become their guest of honor.